Hello children, I hope you all are doing great. Today I am back with English subject and we are going to do vocabulary list 2 and 3 from the story A Colorful Day. So are we all ready? This video is shot in two parts. In part 1 we will see vocabulary list 2 and in the second part we will see vocabulary list 3. Children, are we ready for the vocabulary words list 2 of the story A Colorful Day? Let's start vocabulary words list 2. You are going to repeat after me all the words. And children, as I have already told you, you have to remember that we are not going to decode these words. Brown. The first word is brown. Now children, brown is a color that you all know, right? So we can make a sentence like, she had short wavy brown hair. You can see in the picture the girl is having brown color hair. Turn. The word is turn. Now children, we will see the meaning of turn. We use this word when we want to move around or we want to rotate something or we want to move one thing from the other place, from the current position. For example, to turn a wheel. Now let's use this in the sentence, that music is too loud, please turn it down. Like the person is asking to lower the volume. The same way we can use this word to show the direction. Like go straight and turn to left. That way also we can use. Let's move on to the next slide. The word is who. Who. Generally we use this word when we want to ask or inquire about someone. For example, who are you? Or who did this? Like when we want to know something, that time generally we use this word. So let's use this word in the sentence. Who would you like to play with? There. The word is there. Now children, generally we use this word when we want to point out something at particular place. Right? It represents something at particular place. Like we have used this word in the sentence, there is a beautiful bird on the tree. You can see in the picture one bird is sitting on the tree. Yes, branch of tree. So we can use there is a beautiful bird on the tree. Or we can also use this word like he went there last year. For example, if I am asking, I am talking about some place, I would say I went there last year. That way. Let's move on to the next slide. They. The word is they. Now children, when there are more than one person, we use this they. Okay. It can be used for girl also and boy also. Like we can use for she also and he also. But when there are more than one person, then we use this they. For example, they have made a beautiful card for their teacher. Pick. The word is pick. Now children, we will see the meaning of pick. To choose or select from among a group or a selection. Like when we have given the option, that time we choose particular thing from that option. For example, you can see the bunch of flowers are there in the basket. And now we will use this word in the sentence like this. Pick only yellow color flowers from the basket. Yes, so the sentence is telling us to choose only yellow color. Pick only yellow color. Right? So this way we can use. Even you can use this word in a different manner. Like pick me up at 3 o'clock from the school. This way also we can use. Yellow. The word is yellow. Now children, you already know that yellow is a name of the color and yellow is primary color. Now let's make sentence with yellow. The walls are painted with bright yellow. Orange. The word is orange. Children, this is also a color and orange is also a name of a fruit. Yes, and orange is a secondary color. Like when we mix red and yellow, we get orange. Yes, so now let's use this word in the sentence. Orange is my favorite color. Green. The word is green. Now children, as you all know, green is also one of the colors name. Now let's make the sentence with green. When blue and yellow colors are mixed, we get green. Like green is also a secondary color, and when we mix blue and yellow, we get green color. Water. The word is water. Now children, you know what is water, right? And water is our basic necessity. Let's use water in the sentence. We should drink 8 glasses of water in a day. So in a day, how many glasses we should drink? 8 glasses. Water is good for our health. Blue. The word is blue. Yes, children. Now, as you all know, blue is also one of the colors name and it is a primary color. Now, let's use blue in the sentence. Look at the big blue whale. You can see in the picture, a big blue whale you can see.